Hello, this is Tom. Just got a new phone, so I thought I'd try out, see what the video looks like. Just out in the garage. Just thought I'd show you a few things I've been doing. I've been messing about with slip rings. So this is like a Yorkshire rose type design on a pasta bowl. This is like a marbly effect. These are gonna be little kids mugs. Gonna have two handles, and then I thought I'd try and make them look like like animals, so they'll have the handles as the ears, and then maybe like stick these elephant type things on the front of the mug so it looks like an elephant with some ears to hold on to. I thought it'd be quite cute. Little girl might like it. And then over here I've just done some little spoon rest things, doing a feathered slip. So these are just gonna be clear glazed, probably another marbly one. Yeah, that's about it. Some bikes. These jugs, which I still need to fire. Yeah, that's about it for now. So I just thought I'd see how this camera makes everything look. Bye for now.